can't get back either. Here is... This is the fan propane, so this is the light. Does give off light. Fan pole tank. It's not affected the fan anyways because the switch on the wall is off. We gotta fix this wire. But still, very nice fan. So far, my favorite model. It's the biggest fan I've ever made. That's where I can put the wires. Because of this ceiling. See. This socket doesn't feel very well. It's still on the top. Also, the watch holes and stuff. It's in pretty rough shape, but I was able to mount the ceiling to it. It's also kind of rough shape. I did the best I could, still made a wire somewhere.